So the nice thing about server power supplies is that they're hot swappable. This is the bad one, this is the good one. So all I have to do is just slide it in and I'm done.